And now the end is near, and so I face the final curtain. My friend, I'll say it clear, I'll state my case, of which I'm certain. I've lived a life that's full, I traveled each and every highway and more, much more than this. I did it my way. Regrets, I've had a few, but then again, too few to mention. I did what I had to do and saw it through without exemption. I planned each charted course, each careful step along the byway and more, much more than this. I did it my way. Yes, there were times, I'm sure you knew, when I bit off more than I could chew. But through it all, when there was doubt, I ate it up and spit it out. It all, and I stood tall and did it my way. I've loved, I've laughed and cried, I've had my fill, my share of losing, and now as tears subside, find it all so amusing to think I did all that, and may I say, not in a shy way. Oh no, not me. I did it. A man, what has he got, if not himself, then he has not, to say the things he truly feels, and not the words of one who kneels. The record shows, I took the blow. And did it my